Hi, I'm Shen, Global Head of Products at HTC VIVE. Today, I'm really excited to tell you more about our self-tracking tracker that we announced at GDC earlier this year. Let's start with the name. This is the VIVE Ultimate Tracker. Taking interactivity, utility, and expressiveness to the next level. Whether it's gaming, sports, training, motion capture, or industrial use, VIVE Ultimate Tracker can do it all. With full six-DOF precise positional tracking, it weighs just 94 grams, has a battery life of up to 7 hours, and works at a range of up to 10 meters. Five VIVE Ultimate Trackers can be used simultaneously per headset through this wireless dongle, delivering exceptional multi-point full body tracking. VIVE Ultimate Tracker uses two wide field of view cameras to track its own location in 3D space with precise accuracy. This enables it to work perfectly with VIVE standalone headsets, such as VIVE XR Elite, without the need for external tracking solutions. We want VIVE Ultimate Tracker to suit your needs, so it's designed to be incredibly versatile. It comes with a standard 1/4-20 UNC mount, allowing it to attach to a variety of objects, and a pogo pin interface for customized input. This opens the door to so many use cases, such as mocap for film and games, industry-specific objects for VR training, breakdancing in VRChat, and so much more. On the topic of VRChat, I'm pleased to announce that VRChat will be launching on VIVEPORT for VIVE XR Elite in December, including full body tracking support for VIVE Ultimate Tracker built in. VIVE XR Elite is the first standalone headset with high precision full body tracking support, perfect for VRChat pros. VIVE Ultimate Tracker unlocks brand new experiences. Rezzil's SkillShot is a new football training experience that shows off new interactions unlocked by precise feet tracking and will be free on VIVEPORT at launch. Another great app available for VIVE Ultimate Tracker is Dance Dash. With the power of full body tracking, this rhythm game puts your entire body to work on the ultimate VR dance floor. We've also partnered with the developer of Dance Dash, Rebuff, to bring track straps made specifically for VIVE Ultimate Tracker. With support for the new quick release mechanism, and each set of straps will come with a free copy of Dance Dash for both standalone and PC VR. Existing tracker users, we still recommend Tracker 3.0 for your lighthouse environments, as it was designed to be plug and play in a Steam VR base station environment. VIVE Ultimate Tracker was designed to enable use cases in environments beyond that. VIVE Ultimate Tracker also supports PC VR streaming through VIVE Streaming Hub, with compatibility with existing VIVE Tracker supported PC content. In the coming weeks after launch, we will release a beta feature which will enable VIVE Ultimate Tracker to connect straight to a PC via the wireless dongle, enabling support for third-party PC VR headsets through Steam VR. You will need to align tracking spaces through space calibration, so it's releasing as a beta for those who are wanting to tinker. We'll post it in the beta section of our official Discord once it's ready. We're also releasing developer documentation and 3D CAD files publicly on our developer site so that people can design their own bespoke mounts and accessories. VIVE Ultimate Tracker is now available for purchase with a special launch promotion until the 31st of December, 2023. If you order the special VIVE Ultimate Tracker 3+1 kit, which includes three trackers and a wireless dongle to connect them, you will receive a free set of track straps, including a Dance Dash key on both AIO and PC. VIVE XR Elite owners are able to get an extra $100 off the 3+1 kit during this promotion period. Check out vive.com or the link in the description to see the different offers available for VIVE Ultimate Tracker in your region. Let us know what you think in the comments and join us on our official VIVE Discord. We can't wait to see what you do with VIVE Ultimate Tracker.